It's toys and clothes and backpacks. Is everybody in okay? Let's go see Dad. Same time in the same spot. Corner of the same old parking lot.
Daddy!
Half the hugs and kisses there are always sad. We trade a couple words and nicks and kids again. Every other weekend.
Every other weekend. Very few exceptions. I pick up the love we made in both my arms. It's movies on the sofa, grilled cheese and cut the crust off. But that's not the way Mom makes it. Daddy breaks my heart. I miss everything used to have with her again. Every other weekend. I can't tell her I love her.
I can't tell her.
Cause there's too many.
She's got this amazing heart.
So I don't tell him I miss him.
So the two of you have in common.
Every other Saturday, first thing in the morning, I turn the TV on to make the quiet go away. I love Kiss.
You meant everything to me.
I cannot believe this is happening again.
No. I want you to understand something. As far as I am concerned, this friendship is over. And if we never speak again for the rest of our lives, that'll be fine.
Okay, the last time... Last time? Do you hear yourself?
I gave you a second chance, and you blew it.
I want to be with you.
Not take.
I love Brooke.
I don't know how else to say it.
Brooke, you kidding me?
Mean anything to me?
Peyton.
Hey.
What?
You ruined my life.
I reconvinced myself we did the right thing every other weekend. So I can't tell her I love her.
Cause
there's too many questions and
years. I'm good for all things in the world.
Yeah, for 15 minutes, we're family again.
God, I wish that he was still with me again. Every other weekend.